Hi, everyone. Today's topic is common trigger foods for people with acid reflux. The video explains only the foods avoided or limited for the people who have problem in acidity. Some 15 food items are mentioned in these list. If you suspect you have problems with acidity, you can make changes to your diet to help improve symptoms. Foods that are considered acidic must have a pH level of 4.6 or lower. Foods that tend to cause more acidity in the body and that you may need to limit or avoid include. To control your symptoms, you could start by eliminating the following foods from your diet. First one is red meats. Fresh meats, of beef, pork, lamb. Processed meats, such as bacon fat, ham fat, and lard. Second one is high-fat foods. Eating high-fat foods puts you at greater risk for reflux symptoms, so reducing your total daily fat intake can help. The following foods have a high fat content. Avoid these or eat them less. Oily deep-fried foods, chips, processed foods. Cream sauces, mayonnaise and creamy salad dressings. Oily and greasy foods. Third one is spicy foods. Spices, condiments, soy sauce, and vinegar. Fourth one is citrus fruit, and fruit juices. Certain fruits can cause or worsen GERD symptoms, especially highly acidic fruits. If you have frequent acid reflux, you should reduce or eliminate your intake of the following foods. Oranges pH, 3.69 to 4.34. Grapefruit pH, 3 to 3.75. Lemons, lemon juice pH, 2 to 2.60. Limes, pH, 2 to 2.80. Pineapple pH, 3.20 to 4. Blue plums pH, 2.80 to 3.40. Grapes pH, 2.90 to 3.82. Pomegranates pH, 2.93 to 3.20. Blueberries pH, 3.12 to 3.33. Peaches pH, 3.30 to 4.05. Tomatoes pH, 4.30 to 4.90. Salsa, tomato sauce, or foods that use it, such as pizza and chili. Generally, citrus fruits have a low pH, meaning they are acidic. Citrus and other acidic foods may contribute to symptoms in those with upper gastrointestinal issues like an ulcer or reflux. Fifth one is garlic and onions. Spicy and tangy foods, such as onions and garlic, trigger heartburn symptoms in many people. These foods won't trigger reflux in everyone. But if you eat a lot of onions or garlic, trigger acid reflux. Sixth one is chocolate. Avoid hot chocolate made from packets of cocoa mix. Chocolate contains an ingredient called methyl xanthan. It increases the acid reflux. Seventh one is caffeine. People with acid reflux may notice their symptoms acting up after their morning coffee. This is because caffeine is a known trigger of acid reflux. Eighth one is mint. Mint and products with mint flavoring, like chewing gum and breath mints, can also trigger acid reflux symptoms. Ninth one is sodas and other sweetened beverages, sugar, desserts, or snacks, such as ice cream, sweeteners, such as sugar, molasses, maple syrup, processed honey, and aspartame. Tenth one is certain dairy products, full-fat dairy products, such as butter, whole milk, regular cheese, and sour cream, hard and processed cheeses. 11th one is corn oil. 12th one is high-protein foods and supplements. 13th one is some grains gluten wheat. 14th one is salt. 15th one is high-acid drink. You may choose to avoid high-phosphorus drinks such as beer. Aim to limit these foods since they may be affecting your acid-base balance or affecting your health in negative ways. While the lists above include common triggers, you may have unique intolerance to other foods. You might consider eliminating the following foods for 3 to 4 weeks to improve your symptoms. Hope this video is very helpful, and for the next video, foods avoided for acidity. For our video updates, click the subscribe button, like, share and comment our videos.